Greetings, guys and girls and fellow gamers. This is Games for Kicks, and thank you for joining me in another episode of 7 Days to Die. Sorry, I just can't hear footsteps. Huh, where are they coming from? They must be coming from up ahead. That's what it does sound like. There. Hey guys, sorry, this is private property. You see the way it... Oh, okay. This is not publicly accessible yet. Yeah. Okay, you are taking quite a punishment. What did I set my settings to? Holy crap, I forgot. Okay, so 100 damage is still good enough. Hey, you can't get up here. Okay. Now, I've done a little bit of work on trying to get... Trying to get the basic idea of the wall going. And the wall is what I want to be working on today. There we go. And I just needed to get a feeling for how much space I have to leave, and basically this is gonna be where we're gonna go. So let's continue. Is that it? I actually don't know, sorry, because I changed my mind. I made a count when I built the wall of all the big guys, of all the where I put the pillars, which is every 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So every 6th has a pillar, so I wanted to make it at least until then. So I had a line initially made, but then I had to change my mind. That's where it goes. Yes. Okay, so this is where the line is, which means the wall will go around here. Yes. So if this is the corner, then this is where the wall will go. So we probably should... where did I put all the stone? Did I not create another chest or something somewhere? There, yeah. Sorry. I have all these random chests everywhere. So I'm just trying to follow the pattern. So when I have these three guys here... Let's jump over that. When I have these three guys over here, when I get to the corner... The wall continues, obviously. Okay, and the wall continues on the same level? No. There's stone basically at the level of the wood, and then we have... Okay, I'll show you what I mean now. Sorry about that. It's all part of it. So instead of starting here, so here we put the stone in, which is level with the wood. And actually, I have to take this out now. There we go. Come on. And we put wood here. And that will be my three for my wood path. And then here we will have... probably need that, so yeah, let's just do that. Actually, there we go. Now here we have that. Okay, so... 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and another 2, 4, 5, and then the 6th one is going to be the special one again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then bomb, 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 3. So that's what I kind of want to work on today, if possible. So we have 1, 2, 3. Oh, okay, so it's maybe a bit much. Yeah, I didn't need to dig that deep. Yeah, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we have the 6 here. Excellent. And then on top of that, we have the... what is that called again? Flagstone. Yes. So the flagstone sits on top of that. There we go. Yes. And that should be all the same size. Now, the reason in the last episode, and I was actually very surprised, if you noticed in the last episode, I wasn't really bothered by zombies. And the reason that happened is I had to execute a repair. Not a repair, but what is it called again? Validate Steam files. And because I had some EAC access issue for some weird reason, somebody else had that as well on the forums, I believe. And the problem was then that I had to validate my install. Well, it's part of when you troubleshoot. And it replaced all the files that I had updated myself again, and I didn't notice that. So I now again put the spawning.xml back where it belongs. Okay, so let's continue with this wall and see how far we get. And hopefully the count will be exactly matching, otherwise I'm going to be in trouble. Because over here, I think I have the count exactly the same. I never really... See, these are the type of things I should probably pay more attention to in the... You see, I keep breaking my leg. This is unfriggin' believable. I can't wait for them to fix this. This is really what is lately the most annoying thing to me. I have a fractured ankle. I jump down from one block. Boom! And it breaks again. It is the most irritatingly annoying thing. And I really wish they would stop. Anyway, that was my rant for today. Yes, you heard it here first. Okay, so... we have the same count here, I believe. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Counting was Games for Cakes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then the 6th one is going to be the pillar, like that. There we go. Yeah, these ones are a bit weird. Strange. Strange, strange, strange. Okay, let's get in there somehow. Why does it not place one in... why are you not placing one in there? What is wrong with you? Oh, I see. There's a gore block there. Nah. That makes sense now. And I think that is it, is it? Did we get it right? I'm not sure we got it right. I think we have one more going out, but we'll see. So if we have the corner here... just, I don't want that to collapse. I know it probably won't, because metal trussing is actually not too bad. But yeah, before we do that, let's go right here. And let's sprint to the front in this line here. In this one here. Yeah, there we go. Yes, beautiful. So we actually got it right down to a T. Okay, so let's continue and let's hopefully let's finish the wall. Let's connect them over here, and then we have the whole area blocked in, and that gives us enough room to build a couple of more buildings here. I would say we fit two more buildings in here later on. And I don't know what day we're at. Day 63. So does that mean day 49, 56? Oh, 60. Oh, is that a horde day? Oh, man. Well, maybe because I only put the spawning.xml file in back in today, it maybe won't spawn a big horde. I don't know. We'll see. Now, mind you, even with the new spawning XML file, I have heard reports that hordes have not spawned. So they still have loads of activity on random hordes coming along, and sometimes 3-4 random hordes appeared. But the actual feral hordes or the seventh day horde seem to have still been booked at higher day counts. That's what I heard anyway. So I don't know exactly how true that is or how many people experience that issue. Is that too high? Hang on a second. When I'm over here, I've 1, 2, 3, and then, okay, yeah, sorry. I didn't realize that. So the first one is actually normal, then the first one is normal, then we have the iron, and then we have the iron wise, and then we have the main. Okay, excellent. So let's continue, and let's go from there. Okay, so we have connected the wall, which is awesome. So let's put another rebar frame on top of here. And then we have to put the flagstone on top of these guys. Let's put some wood here. Actually, we can connect the... Yeah, let's connect these guys first. And then we need to upgrade them as well. Yeah, we have a few left. Might not make it all the way, but there is enough left. I think I have a few more in... well, I have tons of iron actually anyway, so it's not the end of the world. Oh, great, there's my broken leg again. I'm not gonna heal this leg. Okay, it's not gonna happen. Simple as. It's not gonna happen. It's gonna be broken like that for the rest of my natural life. Until Alpha 12 comes out, or I die. But I don't plan on dying, really. Come on. There we go. Now, of course, on the outside, we're gonna have to lower... Ah, yes, I made it. We're gonna have to lower this, so let's see, what do we have? Do we have any pipes? Nope, we don't. Okay. Let's go over here. Let's see if we have any more pipes or whatever not. No, so let's put the earth in here. I have so much earth, it is redonkulous. But we need a lot anyway to make a sword again. So let's get mix. Maple seed trees. Yeah, I'm gonna put them here because I'm gonna have to plant them. Okay, so let's go in here and let's put the grass away. There we go. And what do we have? Sorry, I'm just looking at the time. 18, 4, 14. Okay. So I chopped all the wood because the trees were in my way, and now look for mix. Yes, cement. And these guys makes mix. Concrete mix. Yes, thank you. There we go. And 122, so let's take another one of those. Okay, and another one. Yeah, why not? There we go. Okay, so now we put the rest of this back. Let's put the stone in here. No, actually keep the stone because we need some stone to fill in some gaps, I suppose. We need more wood. I have wood here for wood planks. Great. Now clay. Where's the clay? I think I put the clay in this chest here. Yep, there we go. That was from my test left over. I'm actually going to have to destroy them. Because they were from my test. So I'm actually going to destroy them now. So you can see it. There we go. Okay, so we have wood. Let's make more wood planks. And let's... Yeah, sure. Let's make another few. Okay, cool. Now we can upgrade these guys. Because I haven't had them upgraded at all yet. But I think it's time, because if we have a feral horde coming in at some stage, we probably want to, you know... Okay, I dropped something. We probably want to be able to defend ourselves. There we go. Very therapeutic. Anyway, oh yeah, while I have you here, thank you very much for joining my stream the other night, on Friday night. I didn't have time to get a video out on YouTube to say that I'm going to be streaming, but I'm working on that, so I was only able to create a Steam event, send it out on Twitter and Facebook, but I'm still learning, you know, I'm still trying to find out all the tools that people are using. You know, when they stream, like, you know, the chat bots and all that stuff. But, you know, well, I've only... There was 20 people, I think, at some stage 25 people online watching. So it was manageable. If somebody would have acted the bollocks, like, you know, I would have been able to manage that. And, yeah, I played for 3 hours, approximately. You can still see it on... if you go to my Twitch page, which is just Twitch Games for Kicks... Then you can actually, I'm going to have to start linking that as well. You can actually see it. So it was a 3 hour stream, a lot of micromanaging of items because we had so many items. It was just a mess. So there we are. Didn't want to forget about the corner. So it wasn't a mess in that sense, but it was, I left managing my items a bit late. So I ended up spending probably about 25 minutes on just literally item management. Okay, I want to dig out the side here because we have to dig that out anyway, but it also allows me then to actually access the rebar frame to upgrade. Might as well. Yeah, I don't need all of them. Actually, I just need the ones here. There we go. And here. There we go. And the next one here. And the rest is free. No worries there. Excellent. Now get the hammer back in. And yeah, I don't want to make it any bigger because I think if I leave it like this, I might not have zombies spawn in it, which is what I'm hoping for. Which is really what I'm hoping for. There we go. Oh, I didn't break my leg. That's the first. Okay, let's go. Okay, you're annoying me now. Yes, now I can walk through it, like, unhindered. Okay, so, We have the wall done, hopefully. Well, not done, but we did a very good job, I think, on the wall so far. And yes, it is time consuming, but I mean, I suppose if you have a big build, you know, you have to be willing to put the time in. And I will have to have episodes in between which are not going to be building, so that build might drag out a little bit longer. Come on, don't want to break my leg again. There we go. And let's... get more concrete mix. And I think... oh yeah, these are all upgraded. Wonderful. Okay, so I think we're just gonna go in and get some more... let's just remove this block here, might as well. There we go, that's how I love it when it all just falls, you know? Okay, so let's see. What do we need to fill in the gap? So we need to leave it like this, so this is the only gap we have to fill. Excellent. Okay, let's continue. So, yeah, and we had, like, I thought we had a lot of fun, and it was actually nice because people didn't just talk about the game, they talked to each other as well, which kind of made it feel like a nice, like a hangout, like somebody was just hanging out, you know, and what is that? Can I hit that? Oh, that is weird. And I tried my chroma screen out, so my teeth every now and then disappeared, some part of my teeth. So, but yeah, I'm working on this. The lighting, I don't have the lighting right yet, so my chroma screen that I bought kind of stands up behind me. And when I'm trying to blend it out, I have a little lamp that I probably have to put in front of me or something somehow, so that the light kind of evenly gets distributed. But if you have experience with these type of things, then please leave it in the comments and let me know of any tips. How to get the lighting evenly distributed on the chroma background. That would be really awesome. Would be very much appreciated if you know anything about that type of stuff. So, okay, so I think I punished you guys long enough. We can, no, we still have a few minutes, I suppose. But yeah, I wanted to focus only on that wall. There was nothing else really going to happen. I didn't want to time lapse too much because I know some of you actually enjoy seeing all that in normal time, so having some of it time lapsed was a compromise, I suppose. Come on, it is a lot of wood, isn't it? Yeah, so about the Alpha 12, the new physics, yeah, I don't know if you ever built this big and tanks start tumbling. I'm not so sure how memory friendly that is if you have like a couple of hundred blocks tumbling down a hill. Okay, fair enough. That wasn't why is no there's support there, there's no support missing. Why did it? Oh, okay, let's just do that again. Why did that collapse now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm a bit surprised now because if I do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, that seems to be fine. So I don't know what that was just about. No idea. And I don't think the mine, the tunnels are actually below this. Well, they could be actually. Crap, I think because I pushed it out a little bit further, the tunnels might actually be in the way. Well, if that's the case, I'm just going to have to create more support and fill in the gaps in the tunnel underneath. Like, it's not the end of the world. So, where were we? No, that wasn't it. That was it. There we go. That's what I wanted. Yeah, that's a bit surprising now. Okay, so let's just upgrade this site with concrete mix. There we go. And then it's midday. We're gonna break for lunch. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little bit of work off camera in between episodes on the wall. And then we will continue in the next episode, probably visiting the snow biome, which is down here. Let me show you. The snow biome was here, there. So what we're going to do is I'm going to empty everything. I'm going to go here, make a little chest before I get into the snow biome. Put in my food and everything, so, and then we're gonna go investigate the snow biome and see if we can find a hood here or any buildings here we can which are worth looting. That would be great. So we kind of go on this kind of semi-exploration, hopefully turning loot run. There we go. Nice. Oh, okay. I thought I upgraded that one. There we go. Now I can put the rebar frames back in. Brilliant. Now I'm gonna get more rebar frames, I'm gonna get that sorted, and then our wall should be pretty much done. And then it's just a matter of digging out everything behind the scenes inside of here to manage to get it to look like this, basically. Yeah, I'm gonna level all this here. I'm gonna bring all this the same level as this so that at least we have an even surface to build on. So any from here to here, I will just fill in the gaps where needed and remove any hills. Simple as that. So that way we have a nice even surface. I let it go naturally down here as it is, but up to this point here, I'm gonna just fill in the gap to make sure it's all the same. All right. Okay. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. And if you did, kick the like button in the arse. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Until then, viel Spaß and happy gaming.